The name of Allah is most merciful and most beneficent. Respected teacher and my dear fellows, Assalamu alaikum. Well, my name is Sadia Malik. Today, the topic of my presentation is vitamins. I will talk about vitamins. Vitamins are organic compounds necessary in small amounts for the normal growth and the function of human and some animals. They are normally present in our daily diet. They help in regulating energy transformation and metabolism. They are effective in very small amount. Nomenclature of vitamins. The word vitamin from vital and amine. These substances were commonly known by letter of the alphabet such A, B, C, D, E, and K, which is needed to prevent beriberi, once a common disease among people who are dependent upon white rice for their main source food. Classification of vitamins. There are two classification of vitamins: fat soluble vitamins and water soluble. Fat soluble vitamins that are insoluble in lipids, for example A, D, E, and K. Water soluble vitamins that are soluble in water, example B complex and vitamin C. Now I will talk about vitamin A. Vitamin A is a group of nutritional organic compounds. IUPAC, I International, U Union, P Pure, A Applied, C Chemistry. Common name, retinol. Molecular formula, molecular weight, and melting point. Molecular formula C20, H30, and O. Molecular weight 86.5 gram per mole, melting point 64 to 64 centigrade. I will talk about vitamin A. Vitamin A is a fat soluble vitamin, and vitamin A is derived from carrot. Carrot is a major source of vitamin among the vegetables, and all than carrot there is a cheese, egg, papaya, pepper, pumpkin, and fish derived vitamin A. Now vitamin A is a beta carotene is derived from carrot. Now this beta carotene is processed in several ways. Let's understand the structure of beta carotene. It has two beta anionine rings in red circle, and it has a polyphenoid chain which is showing two beta anion rings, and these polyphenoid chain would be cleaved enzymatically in specific adhesion to give rise to retinol. Now this is a basically vitamin. So from one beta carotene, essentially two molecules of vitamin A is produced. The vitamin A can be converted and interconverted into different form like retinol, retinal, and retinoic acid. So retinol and retinal interchangeable and is one way convergent to retinoic acid. Retinoic acid is a super important in signaling molecule importance from several biological processes. Now let's say we eat a carrot and see from the carrot how the vitamin absorbed proceed by the digestive system, how it is metabolized and how it is utilized by our body. So when we eat, carrot, is digestive in beta carotene is getting somehow metabolized in intestine. So intestine, the beta carotene would be cleaved and further processed by an enzyme known as deoxygenase enzyme, which would be cleaved beta carotene and ultimately give rise to retinol. Right now, this is retinol is pectin in myosin and form that is absorbed along with the fats and intestinal files. Now from there it goes to liver and inside the liver, and liver cell destroy in a form of retinol and palmitate. and then released in the blood with specific retinol by protein processed in several carrier, it is transported to various location of the body. Now vitamin is required, so super important for the next few moments we may spend but time to understand how vitamin A is so important in what happens is in case vitamin A deficiency. So she is our eye, yet we know back of the eye, the main screen which helps to display image of retinol. Inside the retinal several kind of cells like rod cells, cone, and rod cell give us a sensitivity of low light. Cone cell help in a color variant. Inside the rod cell there is a main pigment rhodopsin. Rhodopsin is a nothing but a protein. It has a structural unit which is nothing but vitamin A derived retinal 11 cis-retinal. When light fall is rhodopsin and conformational change 11 cis-retinol become all transition and conformational change and consequence. Now today the conformation change rhodopsin, a protein associated rhodopsin which is reducing its activation. The dissociated a complex move in a membrane fission and activated particularly phosphodiester in cyclic chain. What a cyclic chain has a name of just converts cyclic GMP and is cyclic form. Normally what happens when it absolutely dark, there is a lot of sodium in entry from like nucleotide channel and cyclic nucleotide get channel required cyclic chain and before then operation then with then when there is light what happen is cyclic GMP phosphate is activated, this transducing molecule and transducing is a self activated light. So a lot of cyclic GMP which is important for the channel activated of cyclic nucleotide and getting now converted to GMP and that all the cyclic nucleotide channel no more open and this change literally change rod cells. So vitamin A deficiency led to nectarolepia and xerophilemia. Nectarolepia means night blindness. So rod cells are important for low light vision. Rhodopsin is a key factor for this. Now, normally, sir. Circumstance, this is a how your eye look like, but in case of light blindness, your level of these vitamin are usually already deficiency to rhodopsin not functionally, it difficulty under low light situation. Night blindness, like vitamin A causes poor vision in a dim light or dark area due to effect of vitamin on the eye retinol. And the second condition is xerophilemia, which is there is a dryness of vitreous dry is a thick and wrinkle, loss is normal, transcript and dryness. And specific region of the cornea, when xerophilemia proceed for a few long time, at least in that what happen to see softness of cornea obscurity develop corneal infection. And that could be blindness. So other than that, vitamin A has a very important role of skin cell production. In absence of vitamin A, skin cell very dry. This kind of phenomena very similarly to dry scientific name of pyoderma. And now this kind of effect, vitamin A is a very important of repair of skin. And maintenance and repair of skin help in differentiating vitamin A digestion and absorption. Dietary vitamin A from animal sources is available in form of retinal, which is hydrolyzed retinal and fatty acids. The absorption of retinal requires the presence of well salts, graph, wavelength nanometer 400 to 600 and 0.0 to absorption and to 1.5. RP before irradiation, RP after radiation. UV spectroscopy is an absorption spectroscopy technique, sample containing species that absorb light, ultraviolet visible range. When less energy is required for this transition, wavelength of absorption is higher, more energy needed, the wavelength is lower. IR spectroscopy, infrared spectra of 15 purified retinoid were compared, retinoid with conjugated
CO group regulated is the presence of the band between 1730 and 1630 centimeter, between 1610 and 1555 centimeter, where more conjugated unsaturation were present. Development male and female. Vitamin A is essentially for both male and female reproduction because it plays a role in sperm and egg development. It also critical healthy and tissue development and maintenance as fetal growth. Therefore, vitamin A is a fetal healthy and to those trying to convince. Why we need vitamin A? Vitamin A is a fat soluble vitamin that is naturally present in many foods. Vitamin A is important for normally vegan immune system and reproduction. Vitamin A also helps the heart, lungs, kidney, other organs work properly. Why we need vitamin A for women's healthy and growth and reproduction? Vitamin A is essentially for maintaining a healthy reproductive system in both men and women, as well as the normal growth and developing embryo during pregnancy. So why we need vitamin for men? Vitamin A is also important for maintaining a good vision. It is also known as anti-infective vitamin because of role is supporting of immune. Laboratory investigation, serum retinol level normal range is 28 to 86. The level decreases in vitamin A deficiency. Serum red blood level, serum zinc level is useful because zinc deficiency production and iron albumin level and complete blood count. CBC with anemia infection is a possibility. Lab investigation. Prevention. The diet should include dark green leafy vegetable, deep or bright colored fruits, orange, carrots, and yellow vegetables. Vitamin A, milk and liver, egg, yolk, and fish liver oil are helpful. Carotenoids are absorbed better when consumed with some dietary food. In developing countries, supplement of vitamin A oils pro every and UH for all children between 1 and 5 years of age. Vitamin A toxicity. Vitamin A toxicity can be acute in children, chronic, both types usually causes headache and increase high blood pressure. Acute toxicity also causes vomiting. I will talk about vitamin C. Vitamin C is also known as ascorbic acid. It is essential nutrient in many multicellular organisms, especially in humans. Ascorbic acid is a water-soluble vitamin. It is found in variable quantity in fruit and vegetable and organ meats, liver and kidney. IUPAC, International Union, Union for Applied Chemistry, common name, molar mass and appearance. Structure of vitamin C, they form a reversible redox system and react with several amino acids from brown color, stable in acidic condition. Sources, vitamin C is abundantly available in many natural sources, including fresh fruits and vegetables. Are the richest source of ascorbic acid is including citrus fruits such as lime, orange, and lemon, tomatoes, potatoes, papaya, green, and red pepper, etc. Function. Vitamin C plays an important role in many physiological processes in human. It is needed for the repair tissue all part of the body. The important function of vitamin C include the formation of protein used to make skin and blood vessels wound by and forming tissues, repairing and maintaining bone, teeth, etc., and absorption of iron. Antioxidant activity, one of the important property of vitamin C, its antioxidant activity. Antioxidant activity, vitamin C helps to prevent certain diseases such as cancer, cardiovascular disease, common cold, age-related muscular degeneration. Vitamin C can protect the body against the effect of free radical antioxidant, neutralize free radical by donating one of their own electron, ending the electron stealing reaction. What means the function and mechanism, antioxidant and pro-oxidant activity, reducing agent, denote electron and hydrogen ion, may react with free radical and reactive oxygen species. Reactive oxygen species, hydroxyl radical and superhydroxide radical, and hydrogen trioxides, hydroxyl radical. Attack phospholipids and protein in membrane oxidized and red blood cells. Antioxidant and unpaired electron, electron donation and the shell. Absorption occur primarily by the active transport suitable and dose depend simple diffusion and carrier and contribute in small extent period absorption, and ascorbic acid may be oxidized to the reduced ascorbic acid and the hydroxyurate required reduced, and 60% at high intake and 98% at low intake. 200 mg per day is a particularly upper limits. Give 12 mg plasma level, 2500 per day, increase plasma level to 15 mg. Show the graph, wavelength nanometer absorption. Ascorbic acid taken up by red blood cells and reduced ascorbic acids within the cells, tissue and plasma levels intake until intake is 90 mg day. UV spectrophotometry is mostly used to determine ascorbic acid because it is simple method, and vitamin C is able to absorb UV rays, and bromine water is used, which oxidizes the ascorbic acid into the presence of acetic acid. Then known amount of 2,4-DNNPH is added, which gives rise coupling reaction. So why we need vitamin C? Vitamin C, also known as ascorbic acid, is water soluble and nutrient found in some foods. In the body, antioxidant help to protect self from the damage, and free radical are composed from when our body converts the food we eat into energy. Now, metabolism occurs primarily in liver. Vitamin C is oxidized, removal of 2 electrons and 2 protons follow the formation of semi-hydroxyurate radical. Oxidized form may be reduced back to by oxidized form may be further oxidized to 3 acids, 4 or 5 carbon sugar. Metabolic function, electron transport, antioxidant function, enzymes, drug and steroid metabolism, and etc. Deficiency. Now, vitamin C intake 10 mg result in severe when total body pool 300 mg. Symptoms: bleeding, gum, smell skin, and blood vessels. Low plasma vitamin C level absorbed in elderly. Testing. Simple tests are available to measure level of vitamin C in urine and serum. These are better reflectors and diet intake rather than the total body count it has been absorbed. Then while serum concentration follow reflect a short-term dietary impact content within the cells or tissues. And however, a very few hospital laboratories are equipped and trained to carry out such detailed analysis. Toxicity are more like with ingestion of several large doses of one single dose. Remember, absorption is suitable and dose dependent. Kidney stones, oxalic acid plus calcium make up kidney stones. People with kidney stones should avoid high intake. Toxicity is rare. Increase intake and B6 and B12 utilization. Chronic high dose of vitamin C may be unsafe and those unable to regulate absorption of iron. And test of glucose in urine, decrease intake gradually to avoid several like symptoms. Best multivitamins of man. Rainbow light means garden of light vitamin code. Basically multivitamins. What is multivitamins? Multivitamin is a preparation intended to serve as a dietary supplement with vitamins and dietary minerals and other nutritional elements. Such preparation are available in the form of tablets, capsules, powder, liquid, and other than for injection formulation, which are only available and under medical supervision. Multivitamins are recognized by codics. The healthy people, most scientific evidence indicate the multivitamin supplements don't prevent cancer, heart disease, or other. And regular supplementation is not necessary. And best multivitamins for women. So, why we need vitamin C, women? You may also hear it called ascorbic acid. It's inhaling found and help your body make red blood cells. It also boosts level the brain chemical called, which makes you feel more alert and up your concentration. And why we need vitamin C in men? Vitamin C, also known as ascorbic acid, it necessary for the growth and development repair of all body tissues. It involved in many body functions, including formation of absorption iron, the immune system, wound healing, and maintenance of cartilage, bones, and teeth. Thank you.